Okay, this is my homemade winch configuration for the Snowsport HD Plow. It's some robot units, structural aluminum, some gussets in the corner, some mounting plate, and a roller on the top. That's it.